WHO says 800 women die every day due to complications of pregnancy, childbirth, severe bleeding, among others. Sadly, over a half of these occur in sub-Saharan Africa. In Nigeria, malnutrition contributes up to 60% of avoidable deaths, making Nigeria one of the world's worst maternal and infant morbidity rates. As a result of poverty, they are unable to afford good maternal services. This is a reality. They depend on traditional medicine for their health needs. Interestingly, but they have access to cheap and readily available source of good nutrition and income. This is the miracle tree scientifically known as Moringa oleifera. I am Ata Francis Alfred, a PhD student of pharmacognosy, working on medicinal plants in Nigeria used locally. Moringa oleifera is one of my positive plants. This plant has received wide popularity, especially in developing countries, for fighting malnutrition, treating contaminated water, and it additionally protects biodiversity. The leaves from this plant are well documented to be laden with both macro and micronutrients used by NGOs as food supplement to fight malnutrition in children. The seed are currently being used in Sudan and parts of Nigeria to treat contaminated water. But the safety of Moringa oleifera treated water during pregnancy is not known. Here comes my bold idea: a holistic approach towards water safety and better nutrition for Egbetua community. This bold idea will bring about the understanding of the safety of Moringa treated water during pregnancy, which will in turn influence government policy.